I'd like to show you a piece of photo editing software that you can access online. So type in Photopea into your search engine. And you can see that it very much has the same or similar layout to Photoshop. So you've got your history here, you've got your layers here, you've got your tools here, and you've got your editing along the top. So I'm going to open an image from my computer. And I'm going to adjust the picture. Perhaps make it a bit brighter. The colors a bit bolder, and you can also play around with the hue. So if I select an area, I can crop it. And then I will export it as a JPEG, and that will go straight to my downloads folder. So I might want to move it from there and put it somewhere better. So then if I go to insert picture, there we have it.